फ्रेंड्स, यू आर वॉचिंग इजी इंग्लिश चैनल। इन टूडेज सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस समथिंग अबाउट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ग्रुप डिस्कशन एंड डिबेट। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद द टूडेज सेशन फ्रेंड्स, आई वुड लाइक टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट इफ़ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब इजी इंग्लिश चैनल, डू सब्सक्राइब इजी इंग्लिश चैनल टू गेट लेटेस्ट वीडियोज ऑन योर स्क्रीन। इट विल बी रियली हेल्पफुल टू इम्प्रूव योर इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड इट विल रियली हेल्पफुल to use these words, vocabularies in your daily lives, which will be really helpful for you. So friends, start with the session. Today I am going to tell you the basic differences between group discussion and debate. Group discussion is a method in which overall personality of an individual is checked and he has to perform well to get good marks in a discussion. It is a modern method of teaching and learning by conversation, because when a person speaks his point, he teaches something to the other members. When he listens to the other points, that means he is learning something. So GD is a main method of discussing something on a given topic. The main object of GD is to discuss the topic. Now let's come to debate. What is exactly a debate? Debate is an argument between two teams in which both the teams try to defeat each other and they try to win the argument. The main object of debate is to win the argument and get his team to the track of winning mood, so that they will become the winner of the debate. Now I am going to tell you some points which will make you clear that what is exactly group discussion and what is debate. What is group discussion? First difference between GD and debate is there are 8 to 10 members in group discussion and debate has got only 2 teams, and both the teams try to fight with each other to win the argument. Second point is that in debate, in group discussion, members are free to give their points. They are free to speak in favor motion or negative motion. But in debate, members have to support their respective teams. If team speaks in a favor motion, then members have to support the team, and if team is speaking in a negative motion, then members have to speak in a negative motion. Third, the main object of GD is discussion, whereas the main object or goal of debate is to win the argument. Fourth point, GD has got total time of 10 to 15 minutes, whereas in debate we'll members or teams get around 15 minutes each team. That means 30 minutes in total. So these are the basic differences which make you clarify that what is exactly GD and what is debate. Friends, I would like to revise for you once more. GD is a simply discussion which enhances the overall personality of an individual and it boosts their self-confidence to speak in a public, whereas debate is an argument between two teams which helps the candidate to fight for their points, and it will improve their skills of question answer and giving statements. So debate is an argument and GD is a discussion in which members are free to give their points on their own wish, on their own will. But debate is a restricted mode where members have to speak in favor of their team to win the argument. Friends, I hope you have understood the concept of GD and debate. Do connect it with our channel to get latest videos on your screen. Thank you.